These are some pretty ribbon combinations that I think would work very nicely. I just happen to love peacocks. This is from our velvet line, that color, and it comes in many widths. We also have this beautiful sheer ribbon with the peacock color. It's very iridescent, so it goes from green to blue. So there's the peacock, the sheer ribbon, and the velvet ribbon. So there you go. It's a nice, pretty combination. And you could throw some silver in with that too, if you want to make it sparkle.
No, I'm just, my philosophy is, well, we're 52 minutes into the tape, is I'd rather have a bunch of shots that I don't need in post-production than to be sitting there saying, oh,
I had
one
that.
More shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like I should be singing "O Holy Night" or something.
I'll find some nice music for you in GarageBand. Okay. One night at a time. You can stop shooting outside now.
Actually, I don't think that it was bad at all.
That's good. I really mind the damp weather. It really, I can't get warm. I just, when it's damp and cold, it's...
It looks like it's going to end up being a nice day, though, today.
Like I said, this...
Now, can I help you do something, Sharon?
Just
I know that this is a
Here's a beginning to your collection. There you go.
Yeah, you can start taking the battery off the camera. And putting the pieces of that back in. So detach the microphone.
Okay, that I can do.
I think? Yeah.
Oh, I like the candles on. That must have looked somewhat
kind
of pretty.
Nice, yeah.
Here, I'm gonna blow I'm gonna blow them all out so we don't forget.
There's a little
snuffer.
Like snuffer somewhere around here. Here it is. Got it from Party Light. Use it, because I never do.
From Party Light?
Okay, Sharon. Question.
It's like Tupperware.
Oh, God.
Oh, just unscrew that.
Oh, and unscrew it. Okay.
And then just screw that back on. Hi, Pirate. Your name should be Pirate. Your name should be Pirate. We should have called you Pirate. It's not a very feminine name, though. But that's what you are. You're a pirate.
Man, these are like the candles that never go out. There, okay.
That Kathleen gave me.
This one?
Uh-huh.
I like that. I was just going to say how interesting
Lovely.
It is. She's coming next week.
Oh, yeah?
To spend some, let's see, she's coming Tuesday and going home Friday.
Thank you for the ribbon.
Oh, you're quite welcome.
Oh, you gave her?
Yeah. Got her started. Okay.
Got one little good glimpse of her.
One good what?
She was sniffing the. I think you may have a frame of that.